What's up, TMA? What's up, Bama boy? Grub Gang. Smoke these boys.
Where I'm going.
Need the ammo though.
Hang on, Elena.
Oh no!
I see him. Better watch where I'm going.
Keep coming into the streams and we'll make you a moderator. Yeah, you just gotta keep coming. Should I jump that? Let's go. RIP. Ah, I didn't get to see it. What the heck? Come on. This game's really stiff. That shotgun. Oh, he's got a good sniper. The heck is that dude trying to act like he's... Yeah, I like the third one. I think I played the second one. Whoa. It's been a while since I played them, but... Well, it was a booby trap right there. If this is real life, I'd be dead.
I always get myself into this crap.
Guess they don't know where their own booby traps are. What? How'd that not kill him? A lot of booby traps over here. I don't know, I haven't heard from Platinum. I don't know what's going on with him. Hopefully everything's okay.
You have to be kidding. Ahead, don't look down.
Oh no, what the heck? What's up, DJ? Here we go. I'm making it. Let's go. I don't even know why I didn't even try to climb over the wall. You can't climb over the wall. What the heck, where'd I go? Oh, okay. Back out the window?
Serious. No, wasn't I just out here?
What's up, Brian?
Whoa.
Come on. Oh, almost died.
Oh.
I think there's a way around that getting copyright. I think you just have to write, I do not own rights to this music. I don't know how other people get away with it, but I always see that they put that in their description. To my little friend. Hey, man. Yeah, you can. Busting caps. Yeah, I was thinking about doing a tomorrow. Yeah, right on. Yeah, I like that prison game. We just haven't had time to do it since she's been in the hospital and all that. What's up, Southern Belle? Appreciate the love. I don't know where to go. Stay in better loot. Didn't tell you where you need to go?
No sign of her. It's either very good or very bad.
That means she's alive. How do I grab it? Kind of weird. I don't know why he wouldn't search the backpack.
Elena, what the hell is she doing?
Hello?
Buca Pinto.
Siapa ini? Bicara sekarang.
Ah, crap. Cielano! Chepatan, Buca Pinto!
Ah, Tai!
It worked!
There he is!
Up there! Get on the gun!
Oh boy.
Ooh, 44 mags. Let's go. Oh, maybe I should just. All the ammo.
How's that feel?
Oh no.
This place could use a good plumber.
son of a bitch, where did they all come from?
To kill. I need ammo. I'll take that. Guess I don't know where to go. Let's see. I don't know why I can't climb that. There's some gun up there. I did, I pressed it. No. It has to be somewhere where I can go. Here we go.
Thank you.
I am kind of worn out. Not necessarily with the climbing, but I worked all day. This game is, it's kind of like stiff though, and I don't know. The newer ones, they have smoother mechanics.
Jesus, Elena, where are you? Whoa!
Oh, wow.
So important about that tower.
Yeah, and I don't usually work on batteries. So.
Son of a bitch!
I understand why he would shoot like that. I'm right here.
Flush him out.
No, sir. You keep that grenade. I'm trying, DJ. Oh. You ever heard of that game called Stranded Deep? It's like this game where you're like trapped on a boat and you have to like scavenge or it's kind of like that movie Castaway, but you're like on a boat. It's pretty cool. I think it's coming out for PS4. And I was thinking Christy could do a stream on that. Well, I like the game more than she does, but it's whatever.
Same symbol.
It's a really good game.
But what's that got to do with the tower?
They got this other one. It's like, I think it was for the VR. But I was going to buy it just so we could stream it. It was co-op. And I think it's co-op online. So if y'all wanted to play, it's co-op up to 4 people. And it's like you're in like a plane and it crashes. And you're supposed to survive and like build cabins, and it's kind of like Lost. You know, you're on the island, and that show Lost, you're on the island, all the weird things come out at night, and you get the fish, and it's pretty cool. Whenever I get that game, I'll let y'all know, because the first thing I'm going to do is stream it. If Christy don't want to do it, I'll do it. I think it's only like 10 bucks. Oh. I dodged it. I pressed circle. Dang. But there's already been like a lot of people that have streamed it before. I'm sure people don't want to watch it, but it's new to y'all and it's new to me. I think it'd be fun. RIP. Understand what was the point of that. So I have to get in that tower. Where the heck is that tower? Sorry, y'all. Trying to find my way. So is there a tower over here? This must be the tower. If I could climb these, yeah. Alright, I'm end up climbing this. Right here. Understand. You know, with it being Uncharted, you think you could climb anything. Forgot that the first one was so one-dimensional. Let's go. Finally. Wouldn't that suck if I just fell right there? I had to restart. What the heck? RIP. Alright, at least I didn't have to restart. Okay, that was... I don't even know why I didn't see that. Alright. Let's see. Jump down.
Excuse me. Thank you.
It doesn't show it on here. What's up, engineer? Engineer Corner. It's frozen. Turn what off? Why can't you jump on the rope? Come on now. Oh, now it won't let me climb. What the heck? Hold on. Let me do this real quick.
Excuse me. Thank you.
Alright, here, you can fix it. Sorry, y'all. We're just trying to fix the chat. I don't know why it's acting up. I appreciate y'all coming in. I really do. But, Christy's just gonna read me the chat. Whatever y'all say, and I'll respond. Alright, now I can open up that door, finally. No, you're awesome. I love you. We're just really grateful to have y'all in our lives.
The hell is she?
I knew it.
Oh, boy.
We had the plumber come today. I had to hire a plumber to fix the leak.
Oh, great.
Oh, no, I just blew myself up. I don't know why I keep thinking circle is reload. Trying to find an emoji. Yeah, where's the emojis at? Oh, I'm not a member. Well, make me a member.
You gotta pay.
Hey, where do I pay at? Back. All right, we go back in business. Who's she talking to? No, y'all, I'm talking about Marissa. You hear? $1.99. Y'all are the best. Hey. Why can't I punch him? Go. What the smoke? Grab that shotgun.
These aren't Spanish, they're English.
Yeah, y'all should look up that game though. It's called Stranded Deep, and then I think the other one is called
Fletcher. We have gone to the Great Tower.
Hold on, let me Google the other
one.
Pray
that you will meet us there. Francis Drake.
Just to make sure.
Wow. So you made it. But what were you planning?
I know Stranded Deep is coming to PS4, but this other one's already on PS4. Whoa. Huh? Yeah, because I catch myself watching those streams and I'm like, man, this is so entertaining. I was like, man, we should be doing something like this, you know? It's not the stream that's entertaining, it's the game that catches more of my eyes. But yeah, some streams are really entertaining. Plus, I like seeing the walkthrough, like them actually playing the game and progressing. Oh. Shotgun time. Yeah, the other one that's like Lost, it literally starts out in the airplane and you're like looking at a laptop and all of a sudden, like a hole blows in the side of the airplane and you crash and you're just stuck on this island. I think you could go from island to island, and you get to cut down trees and build log houses. It's kind of like Minecraft in a way, but it's a little bit more survival based. It's pretty cool. Yeah, before whenever Christy would stream, I would just sit there or she'd play like Skyrim or something after I'd beat it like and I didn't want to really play it anymore, I would sit there and watch those streams or... I wonder if I can jump right here.
Love of God.
Yeah, I like that decision making stuff too. I used to read those books when I was a kid where you could, create your own, if you choose this, turn the page so and so, or page whatever. And, I definitely like those kind of games. Have you ever heard of that game Heavy Rain? I don't think Christy's done a stream about the game Heavy Rain. You haven't done it? Yeah, Heavy Rain is a really good one. We have that. She can actually do that since she hasn't done it. I've played it, so I already know what's going to happen. I think it would be best if she tried it. That way you get a real reaction. Yeah, the origami killer, yeah. Oh, yeah, and the first Walking Dead seasons, there's like a season one, and there was like where this little girl, she got saved by this black guy that was in a cop car. He starts out in a cop car, and a zombie outbreak happens, and he was going to go to jail for supposedly killing his wife. He got accused. And the cop car flipped or whatever, and he's running away from the zombies, and man, it's really good. I haven't played the second one, but I played the first one. There's like five seasons. I don't know if y'all have seen that. Maybe we could get that. Yeah, we've been thinking about getting the VR too. The VR seems pretty fun. What the heck? Yeah, Heavy Rain is really good. Origami Killer. Oh, you talking about the Walking Dead? Beyond Two Souls? I don't think I have. Oh yeah, I did play Beyond Two Souls. I have played that. That's actually pretty good. I only got so far in. Yeah, it was on a trial. I like that game For Honor. That makes me actually want to stream that one again because I played online. And I would beast on people. I was pretty good at it, but there were some people that were a lot better than me. It's like a medieval... I've played it before on her stream, but I don't know if y'all watched me. But I wasn't talking or nothing. It's a really good game. I like that one too. For Honor? I've been thinking about it while I was at work. I was like, man, I want to play that game. The game's fun. I miss it. I like Odyssey better. Odyssey has more you could choose more stuff to do. Black Flag is pretty good though. That's, I do like Black Flag.
So what were you?
The first season
for?
Was so epic. I only played like the first episode of the second one. I could never afford them, you know.
Well, now that looks familiar.
Where they went to that cannibal farm and they were eating them people.
The ship's never left.
What was he doing, letting him run loose?
There she is.
Was he running loose?
Crap.
Oh, I shot the wrong person.
I know I'm not a big-time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Christy needs like a face cam or something while she
so
games.
Sweet.
I think that'd be pretty cool to have a face cam on here.
Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show, episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep, it'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait, are you sure?
Get out of my way, Pudo! Tibetan, open this goddamn door!
Oh, crap.
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what, lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. That's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take Dai now.
Dai Gamu! Listen to me, maggot. I was promised
she's being mushy.
Damn rock. And now, my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard. And I have nothing to show for it!
Yeah, I walked up to the door and I was like... My cousin was like, is that the right house? Go knock at the door. I went over there and knocked on the door. And she answered it. I was like... I asked what the address
the girl,
was.
Of course.
Yeah.
The girl. Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now. Going for help.
Dai Kuching, you were never.
Yeah, I called her gorgeous. She shut the door on me after.
Find her.
She said.
How much trouble could one girl be?
She was like, go away.
Well, come on.
Random.
You, hey! Damn it!
Okay. Nice work.
Thanks.
Hey! Book up it too!
Hang on.
After them!
There they are! Go! Go!
Them off!
I'm tearing them up. Well, it wasn't really even a pickup line, it was being honest. She didn't even like games until I got her into Skyrim. That's her first game that she started with Skyrim. I'm like glitched out, I can't even say.
Shit!
too, Ben boy. For sure. I don't. Whenever I get that game, if y'all want to play, we could all play together. I know I only get to play on the weekends or whatever, but Christy could play during the weekdays. And I'll just steal her channel on the weekends on that. What's up, Mr. J? I'm doing good.
Just drive.
Look out!
Dang, that was a good blow up right there.
They're behind us.
That's how a stream's supposed to be. Everybody's like family. What's up, Alex? Long time no see. These guys sure are driving fast. Yeah, I know, it's been a while. I've just been working and... Oh, supposed to blow that up. I've just been working and trying to take care of Christy. Sick. I haven't seen you in a while, Mr. J. Glad you came back. We've been playing Fortnite way too much, I feel like. Too many angry kids on there. And all that negative negativity.
Oh no. Hold on. Okay. Here, grab my hand. Okay.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, it goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here. Damn it.
I still have to Google that game. I think it was called
You could escape from what?
Oh no, just giving the young lady the.
Yeah, Alex, you need
tour.
To get this game too. I'm about to look it
I
up.
I bet you're working for them too.
It's a four
you
player.
You could set me up and keep co-op. Everything for yourselves,
Damn it! This guy's crazy!
Eddie, take it easy.
He's called Forrest.
Well, you're out of luck now! And out of road. Now. Give me that map.
Hold on. All right, you got me, fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie.
Yeah, it's called Forest.
Just get the map
on
like I said, hold on.
PS4.
We'll hand it over.
Well, now you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Hey, come on.
I think it's only like $10. Oh, you can play 8 people online. It's pretty cool. Yeah, so Bamboo Boy, look up Stranded Deep and Forest. Yeah, 8 people online. And it's all, I think you're all trying to survive and pretty much take out those monsters whenever they come out at night and like build houses. They got like cannibals, I think, on there, and they got caves. It's pretty cool.
Never quit.
Oh, that must have been like last week, Mr. J. Or, not last week, about 2 weeks ago. I never played 7 Days to Die. Oh really? That game is so, man. I could tell it's just a good game. I know it. I just like survival games too, you know. Especially whenever they made it co-op, that just made it way more better than anything. Plus, I think they did it for VR. Gun I got.
Sweet.
Alex, did you check out that game too? DJ, you need to check it out as well. There's some games that are crossplay, but it's only Fortnite and Rocket League. They're only the ones that are crossplay.
That's very funny.
Oh, come here a minute. I want to show you something.
That thing still works?
DJ, I think they got it on,
Okay.
It's called Forest, Alex. It's for PS4. I think they have it for Xbox too. But that sucks that it ain't crossplay, that we can't play with him.
Wait a minute.
Because he's on Xbox, huh?
What?
Rewind it.
Yeah?
Wait, stop.
Uh-huh.
Right there. That's our ticket out of here. Come on.
Our ticket out of here? Are you giving up?
Maybe you hadn't noticed, but we're kind of out.
Oh, it's a real good game. It's a good series, too.
Elena, I don't need your bullet-riddled corpse on my conscience. Let's go.
Oh, please. You quit if you want to, but don't use me as an excuse.
Plus, I think they redid this one, so it's like...
Fine.
Yeah, remastered,
it's me, okay?
So...
I am quitting.
The graphics are a lot better.
So that's it. You're just gonna forget about the treasure and forget about Drake?
God damn it, this is not worth dying over.
Okay. Okay.
The third one is like a movie.
Listen, either way, we have to head back to the harbor. Don't worry about
it. I think I tried to play 4.
We can argue about it later.
I rented it. I got like halfway. But then I got too tired. I had to go to bed and then I didn't play it the next day.
This time, I drive.
Okay.
Ooh, jet skis, come on.
I don't get it. How does a whole colony just drop out of history?
Looks like we've got company. It's the barrel!
Oh, I'm gonna die. RIP. Let's go. Let's go. Oh well, come on.
No. No.
Oh, I thought I blew it up. I'm dead.
A story once about a cursed Inca treasure. You don't suppose...
Grub Gang.
Please don't tell me you believe in that stuff.
I'm just saying...
Good gang.
Something bad happened here. The whole colony doesn't just up and vanish.
Yeah.
Well, how do you explain it?
Come on.
Thanks. Looks like that cable would get us up there.
Let's go check it out.
I'll stay here and keep an eye on our ride. See if you can figure a way to get us to that tower.
Grub Gang in the house. Killing everybody. Alright, let's go. Well. Could never climb in this game. Oh yeah, we played Detroit and we played Heavy Rain in Detroit. I guess it was the same makers that made them. Oh, I do like Titanfall. Yeah, we have Titanfall. It was one of the free PS4 games. That's actually a really good game. I think it's kind of underrated. I like the online on there. I haven't tried the story mode. I tried the online though. It was actually really fun. Detroit's actually really good. There's like so many different things that can happen in that game.
Take him out, Elena.
Christy wants to play Detroit again just so she can see what other things can happen. Oh, shoot the chains.
You've got to get to that tower. I'll meet you back at the customs house.
Yeah, I heard, I seen a picture where it said, John Cena is gonna be on there. He's gonna be in the movie. Yeah. Bama Boy was before me. I can't believe they already made 9 movies. Yeah, it is not the same without Paul Walker. Get the bullets. I don't even think he would still be in the movies if they were still going. I think he wouldn't want to do anymore. Because they're kind of like, I think the storyline has kind of went downhill. But I don't know, I haven't seen it. My last one that I've seen was like, I think it was the fourth one. Or the fifth one. Who knows, Johnson is a really good actor, so. Is Vin Diesel the one who's in charge of making him? Yeah, that's the one I seen where they stole the vault and they had, like, were carrying it around with the helicopter. Yeah, that's the last one I seen. I don't know if that's the fifth one or... I want to see the new Bad Boys though. I heard that one's really good because I heard whenever Will Smith did that interview on Shade 45, he said that he didn't want to do another movie because he didn't want it being worse than the last one. You know, and he felt like Bad Boys 2 was better than the first one, so he wanted to make the third one better than the second one, and he didn't feel like, after all the years, he waited that long because he didn't want to put out a bad movie. Yeah. I'll probably watch it too. But I probably have to catch up before I watch it. And I might watch the new Batman just cause I just want to see if the dude gets swole or what. And plus I like Batman. That's like putting the dude off Harry Potter as the Wolverine. And they're thinking about doing that. Yeah, Heath Ledger was a good Joker. I haven't seen the new one, though. I do want to see the new one. I Now, who is that one Batman that people didn't like? Val Kilmer? I thought he was a good Batman. I don't know. I don't know why people didn't like him. Probably because they were so used to Michael Keaton. I think George Clooney was a terrible Batman, though. Just my opinion. Michael Keaton's freaking funny though. When he played on other guys, man, he was funny. Was I supposed to do that? What's up, Ash? Congrats on your skin.
Find a way to the harbor and hope the boat's still there.
Yeah, Christian Bale was a good Batman. What was that one movie where he was like running around naked and killing people? Kind of a weird movie, but man, he's a good actor. Yeah, American Psycho. Wasn't he like a serial killer on there?
Still seem to be in good shape.
All right, Alex.
Hey, check this out. This looks right. The Esperanza sailed from Cayo, Peru, carrying 800 bars of gold, 1,200 silver emeralds, golden masks, ornaments.
Whoa, reading 16th century Spanish? Not just a grave robber after all, huh?
I don't know why they don't just keep gold one statue, Batman.
Weight, 20
they kept
pounds.
One Iron Man.
That's over 500 pounds. That's
they kept
it.
One Superman, didn't they? Oh, the Superman that's on The Witcher now. Yeah, the Superman's on The Witcher now.
That's the last entry.
And
that somebody
yeah, same Captain America. They changed up the Spider-Mans.
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
Huh. I had you pegged as more of a woman in every port guy.
Don't I wish. No, this was Francis Drake's ring. I, you know, kind of inherited it.
Sic parvis magna?
Greatness from small beginnings. It was his motto. Check out the date.
Oh, you're hacked.
January 1596.
One day after.
Don't make me call Doug in here.
What are these numbers?
I'm playing.
Coordinates, right off the coast of Panama.
Oh, so that's how you found the coffin.
Yeah, that's right. See, Drake left this as a clue to pinpoint the exact burial site.
For someone clever enough to figure it out.
Yeah, nice try. But we're still going for that boat. Yeah, I'm afraid this is as close as we're getting to El Dorado.
I like the old Spider-Mans, though. Yeah, Tobey Maguire. The Amazing Spider-Man, that was terrible. Or Homecoming Spider-Man? Or what was it? The middle one? The one in the middle? The newer one's alright. The newer Spider-Man's alright. I still think the older one's better though. That would be sick. Robin having his own movie. It should start off whenever Val Kilmer met Robin, and how his like how that movie went. Like he was in the circus or whatever. Just start it off just like that, but remake it and just put a twist on it. Yeah, Val Kilmer now, though, he looks bad. He is not aged good. Not hating on how he looks, but he does not look like he did when he played Batman. Oh, then what do you watch, DJ? I've been trying to not watch too much YouTube, but I always end up going there. Christy doesn't like it whenever I get on there too much. guess I'm supposed to. I'm lost here. Yeah, that's true. They even got shows. They got movies on YouTube now. Free ones.
Oh, there it is.
That is very true.
On the other side of the harbor. Come on.
Hey, you know what? Why don't I just wait here and you can swing around and come back and pick me up?
Okay. What are you up to?
Nothing. I just want to, you know, stay here and get some more footage. I'll be safe.
By choice.
Fine. But promise me you'll stay put.
Who needs a TV anyways?
Whatever that means.
I think we have too many TVs. You can have one of ours. What am I supposed to do? We got like three different things. We got Xfinity, we got Netflix, and we got YouTube, and we mainly just use those. I don't really necessarily like TV. It's just whenever I don't feel like watching something like on YouTube, I'll just switch over there. And yeah, I only have it for sports. If I want to watch the Texans, but the Texans ain't even playing no more. And we have it for the internet too. Because the internet's really good. I'll shoot the door.
This now? Wait, that's not one of Eddie's.
Look out!
It's gonna blow! So
Yeah, I heard about that Disney Plus. I ain't even tried it yet. I don't know if it's any good. Yeah, we got the Xfinity app where you can actually stream TV on your phone. I thought that was pretty cool. Another reason why we got it. We really do have too many TVs, though. And we only use, like, two.
See this.
Now is really not the best time.
No, Nate.
What are you
really need to watch this? Just
what?
Don't forget to stop on the dock.
And hello. He's alive.
Huh.
I don't know, Nate. I mean, how much do you trust this guy? It's not exactly like they're holding them at gunpoint.
I know. Yeah, it seems weird. But no, Sully's a lot of things, but he's not a backstabber. Which way were they headed?
Northish. Yeah, towards the mountains.
Okay, it's gotta be the monastery.
Welcome back, Mr. J.
Let's go.
What if it turns out he's working with them?
Alex, you ain't talking much.
We beat the crap out of him.
What's wrong?
Hell, I might just beat the crap out of him anyway.
Shoot to kill.
Come in handy.
something like this happen?
See those scorch marks?
Uh-huh.
Somebody packed this place with enough gunpowder to blow it wide open.
Ooh.
Watch where you step. Some of these boards are really falling.
I knew she was gonna fall. You did? I need some more bullets for that AR.
Ought to take us right up to the monastery.
Which way? That way? This way. I guess it's not this one. Man, I'm horrible at driving this thing. Against the current. Oh, man. Come on. Welcome back, Alex. Dang it. I don't know why I gotta be going against the current anyway. I'm trying. Uh-oh, somebody's shooting at us. We're almost dead. Thank you. Well, no. Struggling. This is hard. You already quit this game already? Never give up. Never. Okay guys, I'm gonna end the stream right here. Save game. Been on about 2 hours. Need to go eat something. Bye everyone, have a good night. Thanks for coming in, I appreciate you all.